What started as a simple post of two photos on Facebook asking why there were so many Homeland Security vehicles in one spot, containing hashtags for Ferguson and No Justice, No Peace, ended up being an online post that cost one Navy veteran his job. Mark Paffrath was a houseman at Drury Plaza Hotel in Chesterfield until today, when he says he was terminated for posting those photos after being told on Friday to remove the post. ASN's Chris Gagne sat down with him after our news team drove through the parking garage to verify the location of the vehicles. Here's what Mark had to say.
So we're here with Mark Paffrath, a former employee of Drury Plaza in Chesterfield. And Mark, can you give us a timeline of events which led to us being here interviewing you?
Yes, sir. On Thursday, I took a picture and a short video of the Homeland Security vehicles in the parking garage of Drury Plaza in Chesterfield and posted them to Facebook with the message, "Why are all the cop cars here? I wonder if it has anything to do with Ferguson. Hashtag Ferguson, hashtag no justice, no peace." And then come Friday, I was told to remove them by the GM, which is Jeff Baker, which I did. And then on Saturday, today, he told me to go back in his office, which I did. And then the head of security was in there, and he told me I was fired due to the fact that I posted those videos and the picture on Facebook.
And
it cost them $150,000.
In a contract?
Yes, sir.
And that contract was with Homeland Security?
Yes, sir.
Okay. And you're also a veteran of the U.S. Navy. What was brought up in the conversation about your service to the country?
The head of security actually stated that I dishonorably served my country by posting those videos and the picture on Facebook. You know, if I would have known it was a secret, I wouldn't have done anything at all to harm the company in any way. But that was never brought to my attention that it was a secret.
And you said today there was a posting to all employees?
Yes, sir. They wrote something on the whiteboard saying that don't stay while they're here. They're just for training, and that's it.
Okay.
Now, we did drive through the parking garage at the Drury Inn and verify that the vehicles were, in fact, parked there. We attempted to get a comment from the manager on duty, who stated that he was instructed not to comment on this and that he would have his point of contact call us back for a comment. We have not received any comment from Drury Inn as of yet. So stay tuned to Argus Streaming News for updates on this story. Mustafa Hussein for ASN reporting.